Hi, and welcome back to Roulette's Play Alice Mare. When we last left off, we had spoken to this rabbit girl guy, and we had walked through the wardrobe into Alice in Narnia. So let's go ahead and continue on our journey. I don't know if these black screens are the game messing up, or it's just supposed to be like that. Would you stop doing that? Sorry. Yo! You doing well for yourself? I'm feeling fine. Keys? Wouldn't know, sir. That's the truth and nothing but. Sure, I did steal them, but only because somebody asked me to. Can't tell you who. Nope. I may be a liar, but I wouldn't lie to a friend, friend. No other way to unlock them? No, no, of course not. Maybe if you told me your mom's maiden name or the name of your pet. Whoops, don't remember, huh? Besides, I'm just a guide. All I give are hints. So here's your hint. There's one to be found in each world. Eh? Why, you ask? I'm only as much of a pain as you know who is. The white rabbit, I mean. Ugh, just saying his name ruffles my fur. He messed me up just as bad underneath this here hood. Wanna take a look? Maybe a tad grotesque for a little un like you. Alright, time's up. See you later. Hey, and good luck. Okay. You apparently have become a woman. You may wanna talk to your mom about it. One must not peer into the heart of a man, for the heart is ever questioning. Up to two times can be forgiven, but one who cannot answer the heart's third question will fall into an eternal slumber. So I'm guessing I'm going to have questions and if I can't answer the third one, game over, man. Game over. I don't know which door the key goes to. Oh. Well, this was anticlimactic as fuck. Oh. Morning, Alice. Hey, I'm really bored right now. So let's play. Let's play. Okay. All right. What should we do? Wanna open the closet? Oh my god, you have the best game ideas. It's exciting! Sure. Did I fuck up? Was I not supposed to open that? Ooh. I guess this is my way of exploring my amnesia. A small knife. Can I have it? Can I have it? Nothing's planted in it. A strange plant. There's something within the leaves. I'll just take all of these. The leaves are too stiff to pull with your bare hand. How weak am I that I can't pick some leaves? A small wooden chest, which I cannot open. An empty cup that I also can't take. They're all falling apart. Aw, the poor books, they haven't been taken care of. Mushrooms in the corner. Ooh. Well, I'm gonna leave them be. I'm gonna save. And then I'm gonna eat some mushrooms. They have an ominous color. Eat them anyways. I can see nothing wrong with this life decision. Oh. Okay. Ta-da! Oops, no, not new game. The frog told me that the cat is bad. The cat told me no, the rabbit is the worst of them all. By the way, because I missed that dialogue before. Okay, so now that we're done making bad life decisions, it's locked. Oh, good. It's gloomy outside. Nothing's planted. I can't pick that with my bare hands. Oh, there's a book here that I could read. The Queen of Hearts. The Queen of Hearts, she made some tarts all on a summer's day. The Knave of Hearts, he stole the tarts and took them clean away. The King of Hearts called for the tarts and beat the Knave full sore. The Knave of Hearts brought back the tarts he'd vowed he'd steal no more. Okay, that was cool. More books. Oh! It shattered. Did it shatter and give me glass that I can use to cut the leaves with? No? Okay. There's something within the leaves. Pull the leaves. It won't let me take this knife. Oh, now it will. Okay. Obtained a small knife. I'm loving this Tchaikovsky in the background. It's very nice. Mm-hmm, there's something inside it. Cut with a knife. Cut the leaves with a knife. Obtained a notebook scrap. My house is deep in the forest. There are a lot of animals and the air is really nice. It's a wonderful place. My family is mother, father, and one more. He's always with me, always there for me, from good morning to good night. But it's too bad he can't play tag or anything with me. So I guess this is all the memories of the crazy schizo one. Thanks for unlocking the door, I guess? Dresser, dresser, I am a dresser! Content none, metal none, none, none. Alright, I'm sorry, dresser. Nothing of interest. Not like that dresser. That dresser is very interesting. Filled with small fruits. Hot. Not warm. Hot. Delicious looking mushrooms. It smells delicious. Everything's delicious. Delicious, delicious, delicious. Oh my god, I love this kitchen. It's so delicious. Alright. To my family. Do you know where my gold medal is? I had it in my pocket before bed. If you find it, put it at the very top dresser drawer on the left side. Dad. Dad was a gold medalist? Ooh. Can we go break another window? It's gloomy outside. It's gloomy outside. Alright. It's gloomy outside. It's locked. Damn it! Where do I find a medal then? Smells a little. Well, maybe I left a medal somewhere in my room. Oh, maybe it's in my... Nope, there's nothing inside. It's gotten messed up a little. I don't know how that plant could have gotten messed up. That's weird. I wish I could explain what possibly caused that. So this is hot, and there's no water coming out of there. I wonder if maybe I was supposed to somehow get water and put out the fire. Start the water, stop the fire, and... get the metal, maybe. Bag is worn and has holes in it. Oh! Obtained a gold medal! Okay, just kinda lucked my way into that. You have metal? Insert! Back where it was! It's a bad time to have a bad memory, huh? I think he said top right side? Maybe? There! Wrong! Aw! What a rude dresser! Blah blah blah, left side. Okay. I remember at top, I just didn't remember left. Top, left. Metal, where belong? Thank! Give this! I think we need to take our dresser to some English classes, maybe. Obtained a notebook scrap. My mother isn't my real mother. I heard my real mother passed away from an illness. The mother I have now often teases that girl, so I take the brunt of it for her. I'm responsible for all the hurtful things, but when she's beaten, I can't protect her. Thank you, door. Ooh. A water well. It's empty. Okay, I guess I can't use that. And I can't take someone's shorts at all? Alright. Into the forest we go. Oh, hey, kitty, kitty. Sure, I love Tetris. Rotating down. This is the best RPG ever. There. Aw, crap. Alright, that's cool. I can do this. Here. Seriously though, what's the point of this? Don't get me wrong, I love Tetris, but... I'm starting to feel like the game designer was like, hey guys, I can make this really cool block game! Oh, you mean Tetris? No, what's Tetris? Oh, well shit, I guess I'll make an RPG instead, but I'm not losing all this coding I did. Oh man, when I get one of these- Oh yes, one of these pieces! Finally! Tetris! That was exciting. Alright, fuck this. I don't know what the point of all this is. Game over, level 4! Yay! Okay. Bye, kitty. Pick it up! Obtain a shard of XXXXXXX. Oh, those shards of XXX.
Mm-hmm. I'm thirsty. Mm-hmm. I'm thirsty!
Okay, well, I guess I'll go get you some water from the well over here. Excuse me, kitty. I'd love to play more Tetris, but that's not the point of this game. Draw water. Might be hard to drink in it like this. Okay. So let's go back here. Hey, dresser. Bye, dresser. Empty cup. Take it. Obtain the empty cup. Fill the cup. There we go. Move the water to the cup. There's something by the well. Obtained a notebook scrap. Oh god, is this slender? One day, mother said we'd go for a walk. I didn't want to, but she dragged me by the hand into the forest. Like usual, after walking a long way, mother said we'd take a break. You stay here, she told me, and I sat there the whole time. It got dark. I was scared. It was pitch black. I was so scared. So I closed my eyes and talked to him. What's your name? What's your favorite food? What don't you like? I was surprised. He wasn't like me at all. So you got Hansel and Gretel, apparently, into the middle of the forest. Here's a cup.
Water!
Wow, you should probably, you know, like, breathe in between chugging there. Okay, she seems perked right up.
Thanks! I was really parched! I woke up here, but there's no one around. I was too scared to move. Alan, do you know where this is and why we're here?
Hey, suddenly you know I'm Alan and not Alice.
A dream? Really? Is that right? I was surprised. It looks exactly like where I used to live. Rick isn't here. He usually always there, holding my hand in my dreams. It's really scary on my own. Rick? Alan, that's right. I'm not alone. Plus, this is a dream. I can just wake up and things will go back to normal. Okay, let's play. It's my first time playing with someone else in a dream. The words on the sign are too hard for me to read, but you can read it, Alan. It looks like some kind of riddle. It looks neat. Oh, and don't run too fast. I am a pretty slow walker, so don't leave me alone, okay?
No problem. Hey, hey. Hi, hi. Read the sign. The two paths look very much alike, but their ends are slightly different. Where are they different? Answer in numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Read it, you read it? Tell me if you know, don't mess up.
Wow, you read it all? You're amazing! I hate studying, so I usually sneak away at study time, which makes teacher mad. But I can read clocks, aren't I great?
Well, I don't quite understand what they're asking me to do, so I guess I'll just go down the paths. Just spot the differences. Have to check the smallest details. It might help to look at it sideways.
Oh, I'm guessing they're squares, and those squares are the numbered squares, and then I have to figure out what the differences are between each path.
Okay, I get it. Alright, so this bottom left one's the same. Top left one is different, because one has a pair of pants and one doesn't. The one next to it has the same amount of boxes and mushrooms and stuff, so I guess that one's fine. So one's different. Wait, those mushrooms are brown. Those mushrooms are red. So three is also different. I'm only seeing a difference. One and three. I'm usually pretty good at these too. Might help to look at it sideways. You guys can't see me, but I'm literally turning my head to the side trying to figure out what I could possibly be doing wrong here.
Oh, the sheets are different! Correct! Take this.
Obtained a notebook scrap.
Is this the deep forest? I should go back. I'm fine, but she doesn't like living here. She'll say it grosses her out again. Why does that witch have to tease her so? I'll have to do away with that evil witch. Oh god, did I kill my mom? I mean my fake mom, but whatever. Everyone different, everyone good, but everyone wants to be the same. In the end, though, can't be. Thanks, thing. Oh, shit.
Rick is not here.
Why is there poop rocks everywhere?
Rick always talks to me when I'm lonely, and he teaches me all this stuff I've never experienced myself. But he always seems a little sad, except when we're talking. Then he's having fun. I wonder why. Alan, do you have someone important to you?
I don't know. Can't remember.
Oh, right. You lost your memories.
Sorry for asking you such a stupid question. Oh, why do you keep doing that? Looking for something? Hello. Haven't seen you before. Hello, Alice.
My name's Letty. I'm not Alice.
Nah, you're Alice, because I said so. But I'll just let that slide. This what you looking for? Rick! He was looking pretty tasty, so I thought I'd just eat him. But nah, I decided I'd wait till he was totally broken. Plus, I get two helpings! Whatchamacallit, one rock, two birds? Well, I've done what I did. Let's meet again in a dream.
Ah, he vanished. Rick, you're okay, right? I'll hold your hand.
Whoa. Rick's not looking so hot. I'm just saying. Hey, another shard of my bomb. Shard of the, not the triple X, but the quadruple X, which I imagine is much worse. I don't see anything else out here. Oh, everything's made out of candy now. I see. I get it. That's not poop. Well, why'd you touch it, you goof? It appears to be made of chocolate. I love chocolate! Don't eat. Don't. Why are there fruits in this house? I feel like that is misleading. Filled with clothes made out of candy. I wondered, what if I could eat my clothes? I was hungry day after day after all. Smell delicious. It's made of hard rock candy and it's sticky. Are the windows still gloomy? Yep, still gloomy outside. A key. All right. Obtained a world key. This house looks just like mine, but it's made all of sweets. It's so dreamy. I wonder if it's okay to take a bite. Just a little bite. Teacher was there. Key, don't move, sweet, so sweet. Ow, 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 I'm hungry. Okay. A book labeled... Oh, there's a new story. Punch and Judy. Punch and Judy fought for a pie. Punch gave Judy a knock in the eye. Says Punch to Judy, will you have any more? Says Judy to Punch, my eye is sore. Strange mushrooms grow here. You're gonna save again. Might be different mushrooms, you don't know.
Those look weird. Are you sure it's okay?
Yep, eat them anyways. You can trust me. Delicious. Ah, see? They're totally fine. Om nom 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 mushrooms. Okay, I don't... Uh-oh. I wasn't eating your mushrooms, I promise. I guess I have to go talk to them. Shit. Why did you come back? I always put you far down unknown roads. At this point, I don't care for you. You'll only get hurt more, so then why did you even come back?
I don't like this, Rick.
That name again. Rick, Rick, Rick. Who is it that you keep talking to? There's no one here but me, my husband, and you. Disgusting.
He exists. He definitely exists. Why? How can you? I'm sorry.
Evil witch! Why are you always here, always doing these things? I'm gonna protect Letty! Why, you... Jump in front of Letty or tackle? Oh, this choice again? Tackle. Mother! Oh, did I make the wrong choice? Obtained a notebook scrap. I'm so hungry. If only my house and my clothes could be tasty sweets, then everyone in my family could have a good meal. Oh, but I guess chocolate melts really quick. That won't work. It's all burned up. If I take everything on myself, she can smile all the time. I like her, I really do. But why was I born? Teacher, you prepared two beds and clothes for me too. But is this right? Is it wrong for me to exist? Teacher, she... The words towards the end are too blurred to read.
Oh. Okay. Well, I guess we're done with that little adventure.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys are enjoying it. Give me that thumbs up. I'd love to hear your theories on what's going on. Subscribe if you want more content. And thank you for watching. Really appreciate it. All right.